is bad for my OCD. Oh boy. Take the demonic horde over the White House press corps any day of the week. Find them all in no time. Shiny. Let's see what these things can do. How many of these are there? See what Blackbeard was hiding. If Blackbeard really wanted to protect this thing, he would have come up with better encryption. Momentum going.
Thank you.
to blast through that shield. Becoming a habit. Come on!
Well done, matey! Now to fix the damage those blasted imps did to my ship.
What did I do to you?
Oh, revenge. How many of these are there? Trying to say something.
Hey, looks like you kicked the dust off one of those ancient altars. Whenever you find the right power to activate one of these things, and let's be honest, you have four to choose from, it's not rocket science, you'll be imbued with a new arcane element for that power. Sounds too good to be true? Well, it kinda is. Once you steal the power from the altar, a bunch of guardians will appear and try to kill you. Use your new power to clear him out. It's yours to keep.
The search was long, but in time, our heroes discovered the ability to bathe their enemies in the holy light of the Lord.
Thank you.
Barings is ours! Now to start pressing souls into service. Soon, the Queen Anne's revenge will be a thing to be feared again!
Blackbeard was pleased. While some would call Dominion of the Barons a small prize, to Blackbeard it was exactly what he needed. An out-of-the-way place to hoard his treasure and live like a bandit king.
Shakespeare secretly longed for overt control of the entertainment district. If only someone could act on behalf of the thoughts he kept to himself. Shakespeare realized that Vlad would be perfect in Titus Andronicus, but also knew that the Impaler's predilections would lead to many deaths on set.
Liberate.